The Cleveland Cavaliers have won 3 games in a row, their opponents tonight. The Atlanta Hawks have won 4 in a row, LeBron coming off a 41-point performance against the Boston Celtics, and Cleveland starting out just like LeBron finished the last game, absolutely on fire. This just in the first quarter, LeBron 3 of 3 from deep. He wasn't the only one getting it going. Sean Marion got a 3. He was 1 of 1 from deep. Kevin Love was 2 of 2 from deep. Deion Waiters, 1 of 1 from deep. Joe Harris, the rookie, 2 of 2 from deep. The Cavaliers, 9 for 9 on 3-pointers. One to start the second, more of the same. Kyrie hits the 3. The Cavs hit their first 11 3-pointers they took. They're up, no surprise, by 22. Still doing it. Tristan Thompson underneath with the lay-in from LeBron. How about a no-look pass to Tristan Thompson? LeBron had 7 assists on the game. Cleveland does up 62-27. LeBron nails the 3 over Kent Bazemore. The Cavs tie a franchise record with 13 threes in the first half. They were 13 of 17. Third quarter, LeBron doing it on both, drives the hoop, lays it in, and is fouled at 78-50. Then LeBron behind the back this time, all the way to the basket, just trucks right on in there and lays it in. It's 83-56. And then on the break, LeBron with a rejection of Kent Bazemore. He had 32 points on the game on 13 of 20 from the field. And in the fourth quarter, all you need to know, how did they finish it? Deion Waiters, yeah, over to Will Cherry, who nails the 3. The Cavaliers, 19 3-pointers in the game. That's a franchise record. They go on to win it big.